What's up, guys? It's welcome back to Henry Vlogs part. I also don't know what I forgot. Just like, yeah, whatever. Let's roll the intro. So, yeah, guys, for today's video, I'm gonna be. So, for today's video, we're gonna be doing a cooking video again. So, I'm gonna be making a burger and I'll show you the recipe and the ingredients in a bit. So, let's go to the kitchen first. Zany boss, what's our door? Brand new bag. College girls, give a nigga head in my raps. Rockstar life. So yeah, guys, that was the montage of the ingredients just now. So we have like bread crumbs in here, and then some lemon sauce. It's actually in there. And then we have one egg, and then the minced meat, and then some onions, garlic. You know, the chopping box thing. Don't ask me why is the beef here. I have a knife in my hand. So yeah, guys, we just finished cutting the thing, as you guys saw. So this is 1/4 cup of breadcrumbs. 1/4 cup, okay? So how you make the breadcrumbs is, you know, the cream crackers, you take, you know, like whack until you can see the, you know what I mean, the crumbs lah. So you just take this thing, and then you have to like pour inside. Then you have to take this one. You need 1/2 cups of onion. So this one you use the, if you prefer to use the cup, you can use. So then you put inside the whole thing, and then one extra, and then this one we can just put 1 or 2, that's your preference lah. Guys, this is the Worcester sauce, so you need to put 1 tablespoon of this. You have to 4, and then 1 tablespoon, and then salt and pepper as per your taste lah. How you like it, as per how you like it. Black pepper as per your taste also. And then last but not the least comes the egg. Yay! That's all. Hey guys, so this is gonna be the best part of the video. It's time to get, yes, you guessed it right, it's time to get your hands dirty. So in we go. So yeah, guys, the patties are prepared. Me and my uncle, we prepared the patties. So we wrapped it with this clear foil or clear wrap, whatever you call it. So we are gonna refrigerate it until night. So night we're gonna fry, and then we're gonna do a taste test. So see you guys.
திறந்து பார்த்தால் தெரிந்து விடும், அள்ளி சென்றால் முடிந்து விடும். எங்க இருக்கு, எங்க இருக்கு, எங்க இருக்கு, எங்க இருக்கு, எங்க இருக்கு, ஐ இந்த இருக்கு.
சோ யா கைஸ், as you guys saw just now, we refrigerated the thing. Now it's night already, so this is the burger, the patty. So we're gonna be frying it, and taste test. Let's go. So yeah guys, the burgers are just putting on the fire, the additives or whatever you call it. So it's frying. So once it's done, we're gonna do the taste test. I keep saying that we are really gonna do the taste test. So let's go. The burger is done, as you can see. Yeah, so it's gonna be a taste test. So yeah, you guys also can try. I'll leave the recipe to this burger in the link in the description down below. Make sure you guys go check it out if you want to try. So let's go. It is so nice guys, it's just like basically a better version of homemade Mac, what do you call it, double cheeseburger. It's a homemade version, so you can try it. And also make sure you guys hit the like button, so share, make sure you guys hit the subscribe button, also hit the post notification bell so you get notified every time I post a video. And also hashtag soya guys, and signing off and replace peace. Damn, got it. Damn, got it. One bad bitch, she do what I say, so two big 40s and a big ass Draco.